Welcome back to All Indiana. We're so glad you're here. Okay, he has gained major social media fame from his no-nonsense life advice on relationships, self-esteem, and living your best life. Now, you'll be seeing him soon on The Real Housewives, and his star is on the rise. I caught up with Joey Zauzig in West Hollywood. Check it out. Okay, so I stumbled upon you on social media, and I'm like, who is this gorgeous guy? He does fitness, he does, well, you have to tell me all the things you do, like style and beauty, but you are an inspiration, and you're dropping these life gems, these relationship gems. So how did you kind of start with this self-improvement lifestyle?
You know what? I think that I've just been through so much in my life, and I feel like having such a big platform, it felt like, okay, it's time to give back. Like, there's more than just a pretty outfit on the street. There's more than just showing beautiful places that I travel to. And, you know, I was in my car one day and something just came to me. And it was just like, listen, if something's not giving you inspiration, income, why are we letting this one thing get us down?
Yes.
And I stopped and I recorded it and it went viral with, you know, 10 million views. And it was just from there, I just started dropping wisdom and like, just little snippets of things that I've learned in my life that have helped me get through tough times.
Some of my favorites, let's get to them. Okay, talk about when we deserve something. Because like you really, let's hit home with me on some of the things. You're just like, cut it out. So what, relationship-wise, what advice would you give?
Because listen, a lot of people stay in toxic relationships because they're afraid to get out of it. Mm-hmm. But they know it's not right for them. Sometimes you just got to cut it off because what is it going to do other than just, you know, elongate your unhappiness. Once you cut it off, you can then just focus on yourself. And once you focus on yourself, everything just starts to attract to you. The good people, the good jobs, and just good energy. So once you take that one plunge, and sometimes it takes someone like Joey Zauzig, myself, to help you take that plunge, everything in your life is going to get better, period.
Period, Zauzig, period. I love that. And you said, if you're wondering, do I deserve better? You're like, boo, you already do. And I love that. Aha.
You already deserve better. And people just need to, that's another reason why I wanted to do this, because my whole life I've been super insecure. And then going on to a platform where I've been, you know, building my own securities and snapping myself out every day of like being that more secure person. I want everyone to feel the way that I feel when I wake up in the morning. And I want everyone to realize that they deserve the very best and to be able to look in the mirror and say, I love that person that I'm looking at.
I love it so much. What do you have to say about haters? Because we all experience people that are trying to drag us down, especially like on social media these days, right?
The biggest thing about haters is just that the reason why haters are coming to you, or that you might be experiencing these internet bullies or keyboard warriors, is just because there's something that's not right in their lives. They're unhappy with their own life. So they're just reflecting and projecting all of that insecurity and that hatred and that unhappiness onto you.
Yes.
And so when those haters come for you, baby, all you got to do is just cut them off and block and delete. Like delete.
Oh my, I love this so much. Your energy is everything. I love it. And before we have to wrap up, talk to me about beauty and what we should be thinking if we're having like an insecure day or we're just not feeling hot.
First of all, remember that beauty comes from within. And sometimes you go look in that mirror and be like, you know what? I'm beautiful. Even if you don't believe it, keep telling yourself it and make sure that don't let anyone tell you what you can and can't do to your body. If you want to work out, if you feel like you want to lose 10 pounds or get a nose job or something like that, do it. But make sure that you're doing the work inside first, because that's going to always exude on the outside. If you feel confident, if you feel hot, other people are going to see you as confident and hot. And that's just period, point blank.
Period. I love it. Joey, period. Okay, we're going to, what's next for you? I know you're doing some hot stuff with The Real Housewives. You can't dish too much.
Right now I am working on a bunch of TV projects. I just moved to LA. I was just in Salt Lake City filming for some of The Housewives for a really, really exciting project with Pride coming up in June that I'll be involved with. So you will see me on the big screen very soon. And I'm super excited.
We can't wait for it. Joey, you are live. Thank you for taking the time to be with us. Keep shining and keep inspiring others.
Thank you so much for having me. Mwah.
Mwah. He is such a vibe. You must follow him. Okay, again, it's Joey Zauzig on Instagram and over on TikTok.
You know, I love what he was saying about, you know, just you got to see yourself the way you want other people to see you.
That's right.
Like, I know I'm fabulous, okay? So yes. Now I know you know I'm fabulous. You know what I mean?
That's right. You just have to look in the mirror and say, baby, you're fierce. Let's go. You know, and just have some fun. I loved his energy, but it's contagious, right?
Oh, my gosh. So contagious.